And so I was going along the beach, sat down to take a rest on just a chunk of shale, looked over, and there's just an entire whale just exposed in the shale, just right there. Just nuts, just to see it laid out like that. You never see that. It's always disarticulated. It's like you find a vertebrae here, chunk of a skull there, but to see it just all lined out like that is absolutely nuts.
He just happened to sit down at the right spot and found this 15 million year old whale.
So it's scientifically important, so I was able to get in contact with the Natural History Museum in Santa Barbara.
One thing that's interesting with this whale fossil is that it appears to be lying on its backside, and you can actually see the jaw bones or mandibles starting to appear as rocks being weathered away. So we believe that this whale fossil is somewhere between 16.5 and 13.5 million years old. That's based off of the work of previous geologists and paleontologists who have mapped the rock formations in this area and also have used microscopic organisms to zero in on a fairly refined age. And this was a time period where there was a lot of life in the oceans, and it would have been similar to off the coast of Point Conception today. So upwelling waters and a lot of nutritious elements in those waters that would feed an entire food chain of animals.
This is actually my first paleontology dig, so it's very cool to see what a fossil dig is like, you know, below the tide line on a beach. You know, it's challenging, but it's very cool and important work.
In California, we're incredibly fortunate to have fossils considered as an important natural resource, and so they fall under the protection of various laws. And we've worked to get the proper permissions to do this excavation. Various agencies are supportive of this because they understand that this fossil will add to what we know of the Earth's history here in the Santa Barbara area.
I am very much looking forward to getting it back to the lab because I also do a lot of prep work there, and I'm going to be managing volunteers in the prep lab, so it'll be spectacular for them to prep a specimen that they personally excavated. Like, it really doesn't get any better than that, so I'm very much looking forward to that.
I hope that this discovery can contribute to getting people inspired. If I can just go out on a beach one day and find a whale, you can too. And you never know, it's going to be in your own backyard too.